Hello everyone, this is Engineer Lamise Abdou, an instructor in Kuwait Technical College. Today, I'll give you a simple and clear explanation of what is a computer programming and how to start coding. First of all, what is a computer programming? It is a human-readable way of telling a computer what to do. For instance, if I said, "Hey computer, do the following calculation, 5 plus 5. It wouldn't know what to do. Why is that? Because basically, computers are not humans. They do not communicate like humans. They communicate in a language called binary, where they use only zeros and ones. These zeros and ones represent the state on-off of billions of switches on a CPU chip. When combined, the on-off represent data and instructions on how to complete a complicated task or a calculation. So, if I use a language that a computer can understand, I can get it to do whatever I want. Now, back to our example. If I want the computer to calculate 5 plus 5, then I need to write this task as a set of instructions and translate it into a language the computer can understand. These instructions are known as a code, and any instruction on that tells a computer to do something is known as a programming language. A programming language allows us to write a code using keywords that are familiar to us as humans. For example, if, else, or, while, and do. There are different types of programming languages. Some of the most common programming languages are Java, JavaScript, Python, C, C++, PHP, and SQL. Now, the most important question that you need to ask yourself before starting to learn programming is, do you want to focus on how the website looks to users, or do you want to focus on how the website works? Stay tuned for more videos.